No freaking way. No freaking way. Hold up. Just got an email.
Get a little. Make it more focus.
Come on. Look at that. Good news, Christopher. Your package has been delivered. We're going straight over to the post office. We're going to pick up the package. Then we're going to head straight home, guys. I can't wait for this. Let's freaking go! So, finally here at the post office. About to grab the lens and then also mail out some mail. And actually, the mailing was quick, too, because I thought it was expected to be like 7 or 10 days for delivery, but came here very, very early because I did my order 3 days ago, so came in really, really fast, but let's see what we got here. Is that it? Wait, is this it? Is this it? Yes, it is. Let's freaking go. All right, guys, so we just made it to the dealership. I have to grab some ground turkey from the refrigerator at the dealership. Now, also, something you guys should know, something was telling me it was my lucky day. So your boy decided to buy a lottery ticket. We'll see if we win 100 grand. I would not have a problem to win 100 grand, so we'll scratch this right now for you guys. Let's get it. We got a 23. How much you guys want to bet it's going to be $5? That's how much I spent for this ticket. How much you want to bet? I was correct. Either way, I got my money back. I didn't win money. I just got my money back. So I'm totally cool with that. That's fine. At least I didn't lose anything. Even better than that, let's open this bad boy. Here it is. Wow. There it is, guys. The 50 milliliter standard f1.8 Sony lens, guys. Check that out. It's really nice. Now, I'll give you guys a closer look of what it actually looks like. Naturally, I'll do an example with the cars. So, here we go. Oh, yeah. That is sick. Yeah, guys, you can't go wrong with this lens. I absolutely love it. I mean, it just basically blurs out the background and just focuses on you, basically. And this was actually not bad of a price. I actually got this for $250. Something like that, plus tax, but either way, for a nice lens like this, I really enjoy it. It actually looks pretty darn nice. So yeah, guys, I will be using this lens for you guys at the gym, and the lens is called, it's a 50 millimeter f/1.8 standard prime Sony lens, something like that. I don't know the whole name of it, but I'll put the link in the description in there, what kind of camera it is, but yeah, guys. I dig this. This is badass. So afterwards, we'll go straight to the house. I'll get ready for you guys, and then we'll head straight to the gym. See you guys in a little bit. So guys, I'm heading straight to the gym. Got my stuff ready, as you guys see. Got my workout gear, everything. It's in the car. Right after this clip, we're going straight to the workout video for you guys. Now, I'll be changing the lens for you guys so you guys have a better picture and a better view for the workout video. So let's go to the gym. Let's get this workout video for you guys. Peace.
Dancer, it's a soul's companion. People feel it everywhere. Lift your hands and voices, free your mind and join us. You can feel it in the air. Oh, oh, it's a passion. Oh, oh, you can feel it in the air. Oh, oh, it's a passion. Oh, 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 oh. This is the rhythm.
Alright guys, this is going to be the end of the vlog for you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you guys go to The Coldest Water. Use Chris Desno to get 10% off purchase for discount. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.